Welcome to the Tiny Trailer Workshop. Have here a project today. My daughter's having a birthday in a couple of days, and I thought it would be nice to make her a pair of earrings for her birthday. So, this is I think it's supposed to be used as a filler, but it's a really neat looking piece of wood, and so I thought I would, several pieces of wood. So I thought I'd see what I could do here. Alright, hang on. Okay, so that's a little rougher than I had intended, but... Ah, well. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. So, let's see what we can do here. I think I'm gonna give it a shot.
That's CA glue. But I'm afraid it didn't work very well. I have to drill a hole in the end anyway, so let's see how it would work to use a drill bit for a drive. That seems to work pretty good. Now for a piece of hardwood to mount the drive in.
Oh, okay. So. Now, that's one side done, more or less. Just have to do another egg now. So now I just have to wait for the glue gun to heat up and we'll get on with part two. Hope it works a little bit better. Alright. And I still have to change battery. Okay, and yeah, that's right. What I've done there is I've set my tool rest to the height that I need that to be. And I can see that. I've got a circle drawn on the end here so I can see the placement. Should be sitting pretty good. Let's see. Not bad.
Actually, it wasn't all that good either. But after reattaching,
sometimes when things don't work quite right, you have to change how you go about things.
Well, it worked before. first one's too big. Shellac just to seal things up.
Guess technically this is a segmented piece, isn't it? Sort of.
So now that the shellac has been applied, it'll just be a matter of waiting for it to dry. Then I'll attach all the hardware that makes them earrings, and we'll call it all done. Hope your birthday was a good one, kiddo. And thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.